Hello and welcome back to the Super Vidya Brothers Super Show. I'm Travis.
I'm Austin.
And we are the Super Vidya Brothers.
And this is episode 13.
Of Resident Evil 7.
Yep.
And we are jazzed as fuck. I am Miles Davis up in here. We love this game.
It's my fault.
And we are finding out more and more about the story as we go. We've actually already seen this. This was in the last episode.
Yeah. Yep, toward the tail end.
So, ignore this. Just listen to the sound of our voices.
Where are
Baker
you?
Street?
Yep. You know who sings that?
George Michael.
Jerry Rafferty. I think you're in control.
Henry Heinwinkel.
There we go.
Okay, so we established that
Mia is now in control of Evie.
Yeah.
So she is the caregiver. She's acting like her mother on this ship that we saw earlier and was mentioned earlier in the game, on route to somewhere. I don't really remember where it was on route to, but
The Central American branch for safekeeping until further notice.
Ah, yes. And there's something up with Evelyn.
Yeah, and if she gets out, if it's compromised, we're supposed to kill her.
Yes.
And this situation looks pretty damn compromised right now.
Yeah.
He let her go, as he was saying. This is our save box. Got nothing to save. I got a machine gun.
A knife, and that mysterious canister. Nice. Hell yes!
Got a TV.
Did you just cut the TV?
I don't know. Got my knife.
Okay, this is going to be a real interesting foray, I'm sure.
Let's see.
I mean, for Christ's sake, they gave you a machine gun to start.
Yeah.
But we'll see.
Let's do it! She's close.
Dude, this game
is
super
dark.
Will you
fix
the brightness right quick?
Let's do this.
Yeah.
Display.
Fast forwarding.
Yeah, fast forward.
Oh, no, that's too much.
Yeah,
that's
too much.
Well, okay. Back it up. And we're back!
Yeah, there's some machine gun ammo.
Nice. Keep an ear out. Shit's going down, my friend.
It's locked from the other side.
You'll have to crawl under.
I'm gonna go
supplements.
Check the room.
You combine the supplements with chem fluid to make psycho stims.
Yeah. Some wine.
Yum.
Maybe that's how she got out. We're just getting drunk in here.
Is it a Pinot Grigio?
She's vomiting.
Oh, that's...
Damn. I'll have to reset.
Oh, no.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great.
Oh, my God.
We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly.
So she was drinking.
All
right. She was in the wine box.
And fast. This is getting out of
hand.
Agreed.
She's a miner.
Yeah.
So there's that to worry about.
Works in the coal mines.
You're doing a shitty job of watching her, Mia.
Just seeing if it does something. Where are you?
Why did they animate that little, like, blip on the, screen?
It's like... Up.
Oh, watch out! Remember L1 to guard, my friend. Damn, just go down. You're done, bro.
Herb.
Nice.
Had it on a plate and everything.
This looks like a beautiful vessel. I mean...
Yeah.
I would make my home here.
This is one pile of ship.
Hey, look. No, turn around.
Life preservers?
Oh, I thought those were stylish vests.
Was that a life preserver?
Those are life preservers.
What's with a life preserver?
Yeah, that's the line. Ignore me.
Can I call the elevator?
I think it's coming.
Something's gonna jump down on me.
Yep. Bob Zielinski.
Oh, who called it? Who called it?
You did.
I did.
Austin, down the elevator hatch he went.
He's drunk too.
Got him.
This is the party boat.
Those little controlled bursts are what does it, you know? Because yeah, like four or five shots will like stagger him. Hey, you made a circle.
Oh, damn it. At least it stayed here.
Another molded, like, on the fourth floor.
Let's see, I'm on second floor, so I need to go to S2.
What's I'm S guessing. Stand for? Scary?
S2, that storage? Spooky?
Spooky.
Slappy?
Slammy? Samsonite. I was way off. Sick crap. Dumb and Dumber reference for you Vidyarinos out there.
Did you ever see Dumber and Dumber?
Dumb and Dumber.
There, yeah.
The one where they were younger, or the one with, yeah.
Not two.
The new one. I didn't see the new one.
Yeah.
Although I probably should. But yes,
I heard such terrible things
about
Dumb
and Dumberer. And that was god awful.
Danger, these pallets are highly flammable. Oh, I didn't even see that ammo. That was happy.
That was super happy. You're getting farther and farther away from her.
I'm sure I'll circle back. Damn it, it's one of the big guys.
Yeah. He's got a a hammer. Oh, God. There, that'll do him. Is that you?
I don't have anything. Yeah, that was me.
Gotcha. Oh, that's Evelyn's tissue sample.
Yeah.
Ooh, I'd forgotten about that. It's more machine gun ammo. Or no, remote bombs. Ooh,
can
I put those up so we can, like, use proximity mines and stuff.
Nah.
Hey, good thinking, though. You did great.
So, yeah, they're equipped. So I can just lay a bomb and...
Mm-hmm.
Nice. I'll keep that in mind.
Hell yeah. Oh.
Who's that? Oh, just a guy.
I think that's Reginald.
Reggie, no!
He had a wife, a kid!
Why, damn it, I was sleeping!
He raised Yorkshire Terriers in his free time! And he loved them!
He'd breed them with other dogs, like poodles, and he called them Yoodles. He was cute.
Or Porkies.
I like yours better.
Thanks. We'll call them both. Is he down for good?
I don't know.
You TKO, amigo?
Es muerte.
I'm chilling.
Reggie, tell me it isn't true.
He can't, he's dead.
It looks like he pooped himself before he died.
Or after. I can't tell.
Probably both. Have you ever been so scared you peed?
No, I can't say that I have.
Alan, me neither. I've laughed so hard I peed.
I think she's on the other side of the storm. But I don't have a key.
I've just peed myself.
Try to melt down the lock.
I remember... Not too long ago, I think I said it on the show too, I forget which episode, but I accidentally peed myself when I slept.
Yeah.
It was, interesting.
So he wants me to melt the lock? Like,
that's what he said, to melt it?
Yeah.
Well, why don't you try the tangy goodness of Tabasco?
I would, but...
Vidyarinos, this episode brought to you by Tabasco. Burn the shit out of your mouth. For spite.
Or other people's eyes. He said, check the luggage.
What are you checking the luggage for to melt the lock?
I don't know. Like, I wasn't paying that close of attention.
Jet fuel can't melt steel beams.
Let's see. There's, like, nothing in my inventory that... Check the luggage.
We might be fast forward.
I'm glad for maps.
You've got to find the torch. Got to burn the locks from doors.
Teabag, Reggie.
That's something in gaming that I just hate. Like in Overwatch, yeah. Especially in threes when they teabag you after they shoot you. That's rough.
This door was hard to see.
Yeah. It's a bomb. Lucas! You can make psycho stems now.
Yeah.
Or a health potion.
Okay.
Ah, corrosives. That must be what the door needs.
Should I do this door since she's on the other side, or go back and do the one back there?
Go back and do the other ones.
Yeah, I think that's what my gut is telling me to do.
You know what my gut's telling me?
It's hungry.
I love you.
I love you, wanna be your friend.
I'm already your friend, you're my brother.
And I don't have a sister.
Yep.
It's true.
Mm-hmm. It's just us.
Just us. Justice.
What a disappointment we were. Spray.
Haha.
Nice. Another herb. Now you can make some psycho stims. Oh, hell yes, dude.
Rope bombs.
You're gonna need these for the boss for
sure. And I got a corrosive bag.
I put it in my pee hole.
Oh, God. What's that called? It's not docking. That's different.
Docking is where two men insert the tips of their penises into each other's foreskin, creating some sort of super being.
Yeah.
With our powers combined.
I am Captain Planet.
Through the meaty girth of our downstairs. We form a Chinese finger trap.
That would be terrible to get stuck that way and have to go to the hospital.
If you and another man,
yeah,
put your dicks in a Chinese finger trap, it's couldn't get out. Yeah, it'd be real bad.
Yes, it would.
I'm sure the hospital would be pretty understanding. There are people that go in with like busted wine bottles in their anuses and stuff. So.
See, there it is.
Let's all think about that for a moment. That's appropriate content, I think.
Corrosive.
Yay.
I went back upstairs.
Remote bomb. Dude, there's a boss fight coming up.
Yeah, sure there is.
That's why the ship looks like it is, because they gave Mia so many goddamn bombs.
Are we Mia right now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Mia was escorting Eveline with Dippy, who I'm assuming she was sleeping with. I'm that guy in the relationship. Were you fucking him?
Let's see. Is this the elevator? Yeah, I passed it.
Yoink. Yeah. It's not responding.
Talk to me, elevator. Tell me you're all right.
I'm alright. Up and down, up and down all day.
Are you okay? How's your elevator children?
Oh, well, you know, it's just work, work, work. Yeah, like a day off. The kids has its ups and downs.
Nice. Elevator humor. It's a very niche type thing.
Yep. The lift generals in charge of getting you up and down, like they appreciate it.
Yeah,
they're good sports.
Good sports.
I've never met somebody in charge of an elevator pushing the buttons and stuff who wasn't just the most genial sort. So,
I've never met somebody in charge of pushing the buttons.
You've never been in an elevator where somebody pushed the buttons for you?
No.
Like it was their job, not like somebody's like, "Hey, what floor are you on?"
Oh, no. I mean, like, somebody whose job it is.
Well, some may consider it their job to be nice to people.
Well, they don't get paid for it, so it's not a job.
No, Evie, I'm not mad.
Oh, God.
Wait, what did you call me?
I don't want to live at the lab anymore. I want a house. And I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie.
Fuck.
Just come back with me. Right now. Okay?
Jesus, I can't see anything.
Where are you, Evie?
I think that's purposeful. Evie. Eventually you'll evolve into a Vaporeon when it's supposed to a Waterstone.
Shit, I can't get through that door.
It's got the creepy, like, going on, yeah. So you're supposed to be scared.
Yeah, I'm terrified.
This is a scary game.
Yeah, it is. I'm not scared right now. I'm just trying to trigger an event or something.
Yeah. Maybe there's a valve right there to your left. Try turning it. It's got the yellow on it. That's what I'm thinking.
Nope.
Oh, come on.
Well, I guess I'll leave.
Oh, there she is.
Hi.
You little stinker.
Evie, wait.
I'm gonna knife you up good.
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off.
Oh, God.
She's making more.
The wooga's going off.
Things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Klaxon.
Dive, dive. No, we're
are you
a ship.
Okay?
That's what the bombs are for. Dar! Dar! This is crazy, ship captain.
Evie.
Mm-hmm.
This knife is just for decoration, it's jewelry.
You got the proximity bombs, don't forget. Oh god, it's so close.
The jump to conclusions, Matt.
Nobody expects the jumping spider. What a terrible villain you would be. And you got all of this shit, so
yeah.
You don't even gotta worry about it.
I like the smoke effects, it's cool.
Yeah, this game looks amazing.
Yeah, and to think they could have done this all along when they were screwing around with 6 and 5.
Resident Evil 6, I will say, I had a good time playing it, but only because I was playing it with someone else. You know what I mean? After Resident Evil 5 came out and I had that co-op experience, I was glad to see it again because that's what Resident Evil was for me and you and our group of friends who played that game and Mercenaries mode and stuff, you know?
Yeah.
So it was fun, but of course, at no point during the game was I like, oh, I'm scared.
Yeah. Yeah, for real.
I have a grenade launcher, a magnum, several health items, and my buddy there with me.
Yeah.
I'm not afraid anymore.
I'm not afraid anymore. What was that from? Oh, Home Alone.
Home Alone, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm sitting there like, Pan?
You know, somebody gonna drop down again? No, I guess not. That whole scene with the furnace, that was a whole thing that they filmed, but they cut. It had a whole backstory with the furnace and Kevin.
Seriously?
Yeah. They cut it out of the movie.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
Well, why, Austin?
I don't know. I guess for length.
And girth?
Shit.
Can you...
There's a fuse.
Oh, this is gonna be a bisect you part.
Hopefully not.
That's a huge fear.
Yeah. Let's see. I'll go back over here.
Because it really would. It would just pop you like a cherry.
Yep.
Open you up like a tissue with bloody boogers.
Evie's upstairs.
Can I ignore it? I think you can.
God, I hate these eye watches.
Where the hell are you?
That does look like a smartwatch or something.
Yeah.
I mean, it keeps track of your health. It really is like a Fitbit.
Yeah.
How many calories am I burning? That's the one good thing in this.
Climbing all these stairs.
Yeah.
But she's monsters. Taking the elevator, so.
Who, Evie?
Oh,
oh God! Oh, golly. That was the first big jump I've had.
Yeah.
And it was because I was digging around for so long. This episode's been 20 minutes, and it's been nothing but us joking, and then something scary finally happens. Woo!
Evie's upstairs. Well, I mean, that doesn't help me if I can't get there.
Ooh. My butt puckered real tight on that one.
No.
It was like... Travis, what are you saying? Oh, there's two of them now. Remember your proximity bombs. You don't have that much machine gun ammo left.
Yeah.
And you have so many of them.
True enough.
Mm-hmm.
How many do I have? Six?
It's just a suggestion, my brother. I'm not trying to step on your gamer toes or nothing.
Gamer toes.
I know they're delicate. I know you like to paint them in festive fall.
Ah, there we go.
Spring and winter colors. You're an Easter man. You look real good in pastels.
Oh, climb up. Aha.
Nice.
I want to check everything in this room first.
Did you ever combine that shit up?
Combine what shit?
Go to your inventory. Yeah. You have chem fluid. Oh, so you can make a health. Psycho stims or a health item.
I'll save it until I know what I want.
All right.
So I haven't been hurt yet.
It's your fucking funeral!
Climb up.
Oh, I scraped my tummy! Have you ever had a scrape belly before?
Yeah.
That's not a good feeling, and you're just like,
ooh. Yeah.
How'd you get yours?
Like, sliding over a fence or something.
Mm.
Yeah.
Mine was, I was in a pool.
Yeah.
And I got pushed in at a birthday party.
Yeah.
And, he pushed me, but I tried to catch myself.
Yeah.
And I just ended up slipping and smacking my head and my stomach on the, like, concrete railing and then falling into the water.
Jeez.
I remember specifically we were playing Pokemon, like, because it had just come out and we were like fucking 8 or something. And so we were like, oh, yeah. And I was like, I'm Squirtle. And this fucking dick, this fucking dickhead just like, no, it pushes me into the fucking pool and I smack my head, scrape my stomach. Just like, what the fuck, man?
Childhood sucks.
Man, there was another instance where it was a child.
Oh, hey, look.
Oh,
it's Tubra.
Hello.
Hey.
Ethan?
How did you get here?
Dave.
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatment,
he's infected with her shit. I know it.
Well, it's a good thing we're already dying. Say that.
It hurts so bad.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay. Evie!
Alan,
I
listen!
I didn't mean to call you that!
She's
Evie,
trying to take control!
Uh-oh.
You have to fight her!
Uh-oh.
Evelyn, stop!
Zog!
Have you been drinking the printed toner again?
He's an octopus.
Yeah.
We just spooked them, is all. Man, leave a proximity bomb right there. Oh, sweet boots. Those are the boots we saw.
Mm-hmm.
So, my question is, why did they infect a little girl with it? Because she could be manipulated?
Maybe she was already infected somehow.
Mm. Right?
Okay, so I'm alive.
Did you take all your stuff?
No, it looks like I still got my stuff.
My gat. It's like there's a black goop all over everything. You're disgusted.
Let's see. Try this way first.
Elevator.
Nope.
Hmm. What is that her going?
Yeah, she's like limping.
Sounds very risque. Like, seriously, I'm going to take out the klaxon sound and just have that. And you will hear, Vidyarinos. You will hear.
Oh, laptop. Gonna play some Hearthstone.
Oh, dude. Are you controlling this?
No.
Tap. Is this when she sends the video to Ethan?
Probably.
No, probably not. Oh.
Ethan.
It is. She was working for Umbrella the whole time.
I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this.
Stay away.
Stay away. Forget that you ever knew me.
Her teeth are really kind of weirdly shaped.
Have a good life.
They haven't gotten teeth down, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
We never heard have a good life. So she was basically said goodbye already, and Ethan was like, uh-uh.
Jesus, cowabunga Christ.
Jesus, hacky second.
We'll be together forever.
Okay. Anything you say, dear. Good God.
It's poor, it's lifeless. That's my Jack Sparrow impersonation.
Peace.
There is no pain you are receding. The distant ship smoke on the horizon.
Appropriate.
You are only coming through in waves. Also appropriate. Your lips move, but I don't hear what they're saying because you're underwater. There's a lot of water imagery in that song.
I didn't know Pink Floyd was so nautical.
Dude, there's an entire album from David Gilmour, the guitarist, called Into Blue. And it's all about water-inspired tracks.
Oh.
Yeah, Comfortably Numb has a very... It's got aquatic imagery, that's for sure. And every time I see somebody, like, floating in water, I always think of that. Like,
nice.
I want to make a a trailer video for The Abyss set to that. You remember The Abyss with Ed...
Oh, I always forget his name. Ed... Starts with a...
Gein.
Yeah. No. That's what I always want to say, but Ed Harris.
Ed Harris, yes, thank you.
There we go.
Yeah. You know, a lot of the actors almost died and drowned on set. And they actually used that oxygen fluid, and Ed Harris was like, yeah, I'll do it, fuck it. And so he aspirated it. And almost drowned because he was, like, so fucked up.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
Can we be a family like
that? Ed Harris is a fucking hard ass for that. And also for National Treasure, too.
We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
VR scare.
Yeah, for sure. Oh, she took all our shit.
Lady Madonna.
I don't know. I guess we should probably end it here.
Yeah.
Thank y'all very much for watching Vidyarinos. I'm Travis.
I'm Austin.
And we're the Super Vidya Brothers, and that was episode 13. If you liked what you saw, please interact with us in some way. We're pretty open. If you want to request something, do it. Fuck it. Who cares? I love you.
Send us nude photos of your grandma. Sorry, I needed to contribute.